the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Ganyu, the youngest sumo wrestler ever. Once Ganyu retired, he opened his own sumo stable to forget about his love, Michelle Chang. One day, while Ganyu was watching the previous tournament, he saw a girl just like his old love, Julia Chang. Julia was trying to reclaim the research on forests from the Mishima Zaibatsu. Then Ganyu learned of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Ganyu, filled with hope, says, "What a coincidence. Someone must like me up there. If I get the research files, I'll win the lovely Julia's heart." Ganyu, now 55, enters the tournament. Get ready for the next battle.
Final round. Fight!